talk a little bit. So, I did not want to do this song because, okay, well, first off, this song means a lot to me. I heard it for the first time when I was a wee little teeny bopper when Demi came out with her first album. And so, I was kind of self-conscious about this song because, you know, it's not... Demi's not really seen as kind of like an adult. She's still kind of seen as like a child. So I feel like when people associate her or her music, it's always with Disney. So I was self-conscious about it because I was like, wow, everyone's doing like such mature songs that, you know, like everyone else wants to listen to. But then I was like, nah, it's okay. I'm gonna do what I wanna do because the past 5 years, I've always, well, you know, for those that have seen me in the past 5 years, you could not pay me to sing in front of anyone. Not even humming, not gonna happen. And so, I feel like with all the challenges that I've faced as a college student, I've been challenged with what exactly I stand for and believe in. And back then, I didn't really know who I was as a person. I was kind of just following what everyone else wanted to do because, you know, everyone else is doing it. And, you know, I'm in college, I'm confused. I don't know what I want. I don't know, and because I don't know what I want, I don't know how to ask for help or where to even start. And I'm really glad that FSA has been here for me the past 5 years because this is exactly where every time I say that I've stepped out of my comfort zone, it's always within FSA. FSA has given me a space to grow and figure out who I am as a person, and I can say that I've done that. And I know that I'm gonna be honest with myself and awkward because that's who I am. And that's exactly what this song means for me. And, you know, forget what everyone else says, I'm gonna do this song anyway.
Yeah.
I'm not about to.